the ultimate blues rock event. Living legends take to the stage to perform with world-class musicians.
The ultimate blues rock event showcases the cream of Australian international recording artists. Stevie Wright, Phil Emmanuel, Hats, Fitz and Ichy, Doc Span and James T.
Well, I'm so tired of I'm on the road again. I'm on the road again.
And Willie Scull.
I've got no
one. The ultimate blues rock event.
Well, the first time I traveled.
Featuring the master of the blues harp, Doc Span, and the incredible vocals and guitar sounds of James T. The original Aussie bush blues sounds from the mountain men of blues music, Hats, Fitz and Ichy. International singer, songwriter and blues vocalist Willie Scarlett, together with the sultry sounds of Janelle Cordingley and Wendy Carr.
Well, I'm running around with other women. You take a mind with someone else. The way you dance with me, you hold me tight. You dance with me, baby, and you kiss me too.
International guitar legend and recording artist who has claimed fame performing to over 3 billion people from around the world when he opened the Sydney Olympics in the year 2000, Mr. Phil Emmanuel. Starring international rock legend and original member of the internationally acclaimed band the Easybeats, an institution in rock music, inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, the one, the only, Mr. Stevie Wright. Ultimate Rock Blues Event is an experience not to be missed. The ultimate experience in blues rock music that features the best in international blues rock artists.
I am absolutely ecstatic to see so many people coming to see the Ultimate Blues event. It's just been an amazing and incredible, wonderful journey in the last 6 years or so of putting this show together with many artists that have come through over the period of time. And it's just gaining more and more credibility and more people enjoying the blues. Some of the people out there have never heard blues before. They kind of think of a whole bunch of guys sitting on a stool, you know, with their teeth falling into their beer and, you know, ready to slash their wrist because their wives or their husbands have left them. But it's fun music, don't you agree? It's all fun.